I like to talk about the Suspan powertrain. This, an engine from GEM, provides us with 11 kilowatts. And this is actually connected to our suspension, pretty much like that. A multi-link system with a push rod and a rocker solution. So the next part in the powertrain is the battery. 5.2 kilowatt hours of pure energy. This all together creates the Suspan powertrain. As you can see, it's a very compact unit that slots into the chassis, just like this.